My husband works on a boat offshore. He is the pretty much what you call bread maker of our household. If he loses his job due to the ban, we lose our roof over our heads, we lose our two houses. Because of my disability, he sits there and he does the work for us.